You were taught with regard to your former way of life to put off your old self, which is being corrupted by its deceitful desires, to be made new in the attitude of your minds, and to put on the new self, created to be like God in true holiness and righteousness.
Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, the new creation has come, the old is gone, the new is here.
You're saying